We are following breaking news here on Live Now from Fox. Singer Aaron Carter has been found dead inside his Los Angeles area home. This is according to TMZ. Now, the singer has died after an apparent drowning this morning. This is again according to TMZ. And a neighbor called paramedics to the home around 11 o'clock this morning to report a drowning. Now, according to LA County Fire, his body was